I'm Lauren. I'm from El Segundo, California. I'm 14. When I went to the East LA show, it was like actually my first show. I really want to go to more gigs. I think they're so much fun. I like the way I could just like let out all my adrenaline and anger, especially my adrenaline.
Anger could you possibly have? You're like so spoiled.
I have anger with you sometimes, or with a lot of stuff that you don't know about. Yeah, that kind of anger that I let out.
Teens are so dramatic.
I know my dad agrees to it. My dad would totally let me go.
I have to go and see what it's all about and approve of it.
My mom and dad are
safe environment.
No. My dad's like side, they're like funner. No, like not like that you're not fun, but
well,
they jump on things.
I have to make sure things are done and in order and you know, all the boring stuff, but that keeps you grounded. You don't notice that because you're too young to notice that, but.
This is Global Tel Link. You have a prepaid call from.
Geo.
An inmate at the Avenel State Prison.
Okay, my name is Giovanni Ramirez. I am Lauren's father. I mean, there's so many things about Lauren that's so amazing about her. She's smart. She's funny. She's incredible. She's talented. She's fun, energetic. She's very outspoken at times. She's my baby. She's my beautiful Lauren.
Her dad is in jail. He'll be there for 2 years. Mm. So he's missing out. You'll be 16.
Do you think that's where some of your anger and aggression comes from?
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. I never thought of that, but yeah.
Yes, you have no other reasons to be angry.
How I feel about Lauren going to East L.A. backyard gigs. I grew up in East L.A., you know, so it reminds me of the times when I would sneak out of the house and go to these backyards and have fun. I'm just glad that Rose is able to take her to a gig and enjoy herself and live life in a good way, you know?
My mom, she was actually like not bumping her head to the music. Like, yeah, she actually liked it. She told me at the end, she was like, it was so awesome. She's like, I think I might let you come to them.
When's the next show?
The next show, there's one tomorrow here again. The next show's probably next Saturday. And I don't know, am I coming to it? She's lame. Why?
We'll talk about it. Unless I come with you, maybe.
No, I don't want you here with me.
Mm-hmm. Well, then. Okay, but wait till you turn it on.
Well, I guess till next time. Bye, guys.